Oh, damn, Jerry. You smell like shit.
Yeah, well, you don't smell so good either, Terry.
True. Man, I'm sick of this shit. Jerry, you feeling okay?
I don't know, man. I feel kind of funny.
Hey, kind of looks like you got a...
Don't you say it! Don't you say it, man. I don't have no F-U-N-G-U-S.
All right, man. Whatever you say. You know what? I love you, man. You really are a fun guy. Get it? Fun guy?
Man, shut the hell up!
Okay. Shit. Hey, aren't the girls supposed to come over tonight?
I don't know. Maybe.
Maybe it's because you stink.
Man, we both stink. Dude, why won't this guy get these new socks I've been hearing about? They say if he wears them, we won't stink at all. And it could protect us from the fungus.
Oh, yeah. I heard about those. They're all over the gram. You're talking about the nano silver and copper combination socks that kills off unwanted bacteria and would keep us fresh to death? Even fresh if we death?
Yeah, man. How do we get this fool a pair? How do we tell him that the girls won't stay over because we smell? And if he keeps running all day in those other guys' socks, we're literally going to disintegrate into our own filth. There has to be a way.
Hey guys, Chet from Chip Socks. Just want to give a big thank you to all our supporters. If you like our content, make sure you like and subscribe.